APN Sports is proud to present coverage of the 2011 MSBL World Series. Today, it's Team Victory, the defending champions, who knocked off the Tri-Valley 40s last year in the championship game and prevented them from a three-peat. I'm Jeff Lowry. Our game today dedicated to Dennis Villegas, who tragically lost his life just a few weeks before this year's tournament. A legendary pitching matchup between Eddie Delzer and former major leaguer Chuck Krim.
We lost a good friend and a fellow baseball player in Dennis Villegas recently. I hope he's here and in spirit, which I'm sure he is, and we'd like to dedicate this to him.
Here's the pitch, and Sanchez loops one out into center field, and that's going to drop in for a base hit. Coming around third and scoring is a shortstop, Don Bell, and Team Victory takes a 1-0 lead. Right-handed hitting Mo Terrell drives one in the gap, deep left center field. That ball's going to play to run as Terrell goes in with a stand-up two-base hit. They'll be at second and third, and the 40s have taken the lead here in the top of the second inning. 2-1 is our score. The pitch. And a ground ball down to third. Volpe has it to Terrell at second on to first. And a huge double play for the Tri-Valley 40s. Here's the pitch. Lynch grounds one towards the hole and off the glove, a base hit. It trickles out into left field. Here's Alonso throwing to the plate. And Saylor blocks the plate and they gun him down. What a job. The winning run at third, and here's a high chopper down the Volpe. He charges, he's got to get him, and he does, and the inning is over. They dodge a bullet here in the eighth inning. We head to the ninth, tied at 2 runs apiece. And here in the bottom of the ninth, another chance for Team Victory. But they bounce one to the shortstop, and again, Tri-Valley dodges a bullet. They get out of the inning, and we are heading to the 10th inning. An outstanding job by the right-hander Mark Zappelli. We head to the 10th. We are still tied at 2. Now the championship on the line, and here's a looper out in the right center field. That ball's going to drop in, and the 2011 45 and over National League national champions are Team Victory. Final score from Maryvale, 3-2.